I woke up this morning, none of the news was good, and the death machines were rumbling across the ground where Jesus stood. And the man on my TV told me it had always been that way. It was nothing anyone could do or say. And I almost listened to him. Yeah, I almost lost my mind. I regained my senses again. Looked into my heart to find. I believe that one fine day, all the children of Abraham will lay down their swords forever in Jerusalem. Maybe I'm only dreaming, maybe I'm just a fool, but I don't remember learning how to hate in Sunday school. Somewhere along the way I strayed and never looked back again, but I still find some comfort now and then. Then the storm comes rumbling in and I can't lay me down. Oh, the drums are drumming again, and I can't stand the sound. But I believe there'll come a day when the lion and the lamb will lie down in peace together in Jerusalem. And there'll be no barricades then. There'll be no wire walls, and we can wash all this blood from our hands, and all this hatred from our souls. And I believe that on that day, oh, the children of Abraham will lay down their swords together.